producers are in trouble. AP government should reconsider Suresh Babu. Suresh Babu said that the producers are facing a lot of difficulties due to the ticket rates. He said that the AP government should reconsider the ticket rates. He said that in the current situation, it may be very difficult for the audience to come to the theaters. New tension around the world. The World Health Organization has issued a key warning. SARS-CoV-2 is a new variant and is currently spreading rapidly in South Africa. Kamal Hassan health. After Kamal came from America, he started coughing, fever and headache and got positive when COVID got tested. However, Kamal's daughter Shruti Hassan said that fans need not worry. BSNL shocked to customers. Lifetime prepaid plans cancelled. BSNL, a public sector telecom company, has shocked its customers. This removes the lifetime validity that existed until then. Customers pay a premium of ₹107 and switch to the minute plan. Minister apologized for comments made on upper caste women. Madhya Pradesh Minister Bisahulal Singh has apologized for his controversial remarks aimed at upper caste women.